direct, defiant, demonstrative, and at times defensive. As heard live right here on WBAL News Radio 1090, the Attorney General testifying before the Senate Intelligence Committee. And Maryland Senator Chris Van Hollen says the testimony raised more questions than it answered.
Which is why it is so important that we have a special counsel, Robert Mueller, former FBI director, conducting a thorough and comprehensive investigation. And why it's so troubling to hear reports that the president, President Trump, may be looking for ways to fire the special counsel. That would create a crisis of confidence in the country.
But Maryland's lone Republican on Capitol Hill, Congressman Andy Harris, says he heard nothing new at all in Sessions' testimony.
I mean, honestly, I can't believe the Senate's wasting its time on this. The fact of the matter is there are so many other more important things going on in the world. There's no new information. Mr. Sessions didn't have any illegal or illegitimate meetings. There was no collusion, no corruption. We have to move on to the business of the nation.
And after watching some of the testimony, President Trump says Sessions was especially strong denying collusion between the Trump campaign and Russia.